begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time.
We got company.
Ooh.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew, 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 pew.
It's safer with you than it is with me.
A map to Skywalker.
The Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own. In the morning you go. You're welcome.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me? Because it's the right thing to do. You need a pilot.
I need a pilot.
Can you fly a TIE fighter?
I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar. Oh, the hangar is through there.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
How are you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out.
You see that officer go through the door on the left? Guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
You can tell the squadron sent a Jakku in return.
I know. The amount of sand those troopers have tread around the barracks is absolutely disgraceful. I thought that was a Tatooine when I went in there.
Despicable behavior. Not a single one has wiped their boots or emptied their armor before coming aboard.
I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating, and it gets everywhere.
that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this and live. I think. Hey, what's your name?
FN2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. Is that all right?
Finn. I like that. Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Good.
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for. I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first. First things first, you're going to help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plutt's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then.
Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap. Maybe if I built something, I could reach it.
Thank you.
Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help.
Portion or two out of Uncoplat. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
Trade, are you? Let's see what you've got. These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Let's get out of here.
Una ki yana droid unka flut!
If Unka can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take him, eh? We'll see about that.
That's all.
What do you think you're doing?
Helping you.
I didn't ask for your help.
Ah.
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
By the First Order! I helped them escape, but our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on! We can't outrun them!
We might! In that quad jumper!
Watch out! So much for outrunning them!
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea!
It confuses their tracking.
Stay low. Got it.
Really moves.
Just wait till I get the compressor off the ignition line.
Whoa!
there's a map to Luke Skywalker inside BB-8.
Yeah, the Resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
Then we best get away from the First Order.
I'm sort of getting the hang of this! Who taught you how to fly?
No one! I flew the ship, but never left the planet.
You're amazing! You're gonna have to lose this.
Get ready!
Okay, for what? That down Star Destroyer, aren't we?
It's fine! I scavenged them all the time!
We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need. Pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
BB-8, you hiding in there?
This is a chance. You're right in front of us.
We won't let them take you.
You're okay. He's with the Resistance.
Help me with this! Quick!
Between us? I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Ilenium system.
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
System. Everyone strap in.
Order.
What do we do? There must be something.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Rathstar's gotten loose. Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
You think hunting Rathtars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
huge!
Did we just release another Rathar?
Three Rathars, four Rathars. What's the difference?
Freeze, Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Great timing.
Let's go. They'll meet us there. We need to find a way back to the Falcon that preferably doesn't involve getting me down. The doors are in auto lockdown till we get rid of this Rathar. Pretty sure I left an anti-Rathar something or other in one of those crates.
Getting somewhere.
Let's send it up on that conveyor. Fast.
We're sending something up to you. Use it to move that Rathar.
Here goes nothing. Headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the spirit. We've been racking up a bounty for years now. What is that current token? With them?
You are coming with us, Solo.
Guess they won't be getting their money back. Oh, right, Chewie. Let's get this force field down.
They look like that. Maybe releasing those Rathars was a good thing?
Let's debate that when we get back on the Falcon.